hurt you, Deacon had destroyed you.
I did. If we're being honest with each other, Deacon and I might be.
Really?
I went over to Deacon's last night.
You are the dream that finally came true. I wish I
made if I had been drinking, none of
so
it would
long ago. You in my life is like the room with an awesome view. I love you more than you will ever know.
And there is no way you can be in a relationship with him without the truth.
Excuse me.
The years have gone by, but it's all still new to me. The day we met doesn't seem so long ago. You in my life is like the room with an awesome view.
Brad, I like your Christmas
tree. I still love you more than you'll ever know.
Irene and James, take you, Deacon Claymore.
You're the kind of woman
to be my husband
every man seeks. Loving and adorable. I try to explain it, but I can't speak.
All I can say is
irreplaceable. You're my Mona Lisa. Priceless and so beautiful. There is no one
richer and poor.
In sickness and in health.
I'm glad you're in my life.
Now don't you dare go and leave me alone.
Years have gone by, but it's all still new to me. The day we met doesn't seem so long ago. You in my life is like the room with an awesome view. I still love you.
Who knows, might have had a family room.
I still love you. I still love you.
She was with Teddy, and I didn't like that.
Your eerie place.
I love you so much.